Happy Earth Day from the Go Green With Us program here at Tennessee State Parks. Every year, in honor of Earth Day, we announce the Go Green Recognition Awards to celebrate and recognize state parks for their year-round efforts to protect, preserve, and restore our state and our planet. The Go Green With Us program is a partnership between park staff and guests to take better care of our environment. We do this by implementing sustainable practices through park operations and educating guests on ways they can be more earth-friendly while visiting our parks and in their everyday life. The Go Green With Us program started as a recycling initiative for Tennessee State Parks and grew into a fully comprehensive sustainability guide with the categories such as education outreach, energy and water conservation, habitat and resource protection, and recycling and waste. While we celebrate the achievements of all of our parks, now is the time to recognize the parks that have gone above and beyond with these efforts and have reached the highest level of Go Green recognition, platinum.
We are here at Radnor Lake State Park in Nashville, Tennessee, just one of several state parks that successfully reached the platinum recognition level due to their continuous efforts to be excellent stewards of our environment and to help educate our guests in the surrounding communities on how to be green. A few examples of their green efforts at the park include using recycled and repurposed building materials throughout the park for structures such as the lake trail observation deck and the aviary viewing decks, hosting multiple cleanups year-round to remove litter and debris from our waterways and natural areas, accepting over 700 Christmas trees from the surrounding communities to be recycled into mulch used on park trails, upgrading to energy efficient LED lighting throughout the park, and recycling over 9,000 pounds of mixed materials, just to name a few. Other parks that achieved the platinum recognition level for the 2020 program year include Bicentennial Capitol Mall, Burgess Falls, Cumberland Trail, Cummins Falls, Johnsonville, Nathan Bedford Forest, Paris Landing, Rock Island, and Standing Stone State Parks.
Congratulations to these parks for their amazing accomplishment and to all Tennessee State Parks for completing yet another successful year in the Go Green With Us program. You can visit our website to learn more about the Go Green With Us initiative and to see each park recognition level. Thank you, Tennessee State Parks, for all you do to protect and preserve our state's unique natural, cultural, and historic resources, and to make it a greener place for today and future generations. The next time you visit a Tennessee State Park, I encourage you to actively search for and ask about these green initiatives. Get involved in your local park and learn more about how you can help protect and preserve our amazing resources here in Tennessee by going green with us. Together, we can become a greener and more environmentally responsible park system and stewards of our natural resources. Happy Earth Day.